The future of software development. The Stack Overflow's annual developer survey results are right here. This comprehensive survey tells you everything about technologies that the coders across the globe are increasingly adopting. You are also about to uncover the fast-changing job preferences of these developers. This year, nearly 90,000 developers took the 20-minute World's Largest Developer Survey. Let us quickly take a look at the software development technologies that have topped the charts in 2019. Stack Overflow has declared Python the fastest growing programming language, yet again, surpassing Java and standing as the second most loved language. Let us now dig deeper into all these technologies by their categories. Most popular technologies: programming, scripting, and markup languages. Turns out Python just edged out Java in the overall ranking this year, much like it surpassed C# last year and PHP the year before. Incredible, right? Despite JavaScript being the most commonly used programming language for the 7th year in a row, Python has been a speedy climber and is the fastest growing major programming language today, followed by Go and Kotlin. Web frameworks. The survey has also established jQuery as the most widely used framework for the web. More and more developers say that they switched from Angular to React.js last year. Other frameworks, libraries, and tools. Node.js stands out to be the most commonly used technology in this category. Most developers would rather opt to use .NET than .NET Core, in addition to the deep learning framework TensorFlow, which is much more popular than the deep learning framework Torch or PyTorch. Databases. We see no significant changes in this list, as MySQL remains the most commonly used database, with PostgreSQL taking the second spot this year, closely followed by Microsoft SQL Server. Platforms. Since respondents find Linux and Windows as the most common platforms to have development work done for this year, no wonder why these have grown more popular as development platforms. Additionally, Docker stands third after being added to the list for the first time. Most loved, dreaded, and wanted. Most loved languages. For the fourth consecutive year, Rust continues to be the most loved programming language among the respondents, with Python presently the fastest growing major language, coming to a close second. Rust secured its position with a 5% increase and shows that more developers want to continue working with Rust and Python than the other languages. Most dreaded languages. VBA and Objective-C are the most dreaded languages to work on, as a majority of the developers currently using these technologies do not want to continue further. Most wanted languages. Python remains the most wanted language for 3 years in a row, making more developers to aspire to learn it. Most loved other frameworks, libraries, and tools. .NET Core and Flutter impressed everyone by bettering their positions as the most loved frameworks as compared to last year. .NET Core's versatility is one of the reasons it is loved by so many developers. Most dreaded other frameworks, libraries, and tools. Chef and Cordova happen to have the most dreaded frameworks, libraries, and tools. Developer type. In this list, we see that about 50% of respondents are full-stack developers and 17% of them are mobile developers. The most common pairs to combinations of back-end, front-end, and full-stack developer. The highly correlated pairs include database administrator and system administrator. DevOps specialists and site reliability engineer, academic researcher and scientist. Development environments and tools. Most popular development environments. Visual Studio Code remains a dominant player among the development environment tools this year. Despite the difference in tool choices by developer type and role, Visual Studio Code was the favorite across the board. The developers writing code for mobile apps favor Android Studio and Xcode, whereas Vim is popular for DevOps and SREs. Moreover, data scientists would prefer to work in IPython or Jupyter, PyCharm, and RStudio. Developers, primary operating systems. On being asked about the operating systems they work with, almost half of the developers use Windows, while nearly equal numbers of the rest use macOS and Linux. Interesting findings. Top paying technologies. What languages are associated with the highest salaries worldwide? The developers using Clojure, F#, Elixir, and Rust earn the highest salaries with an average of over $70,000 USD. Also present in this regional variations, where languages are associated with the highest pay, the highest paid developers in the USA are skilled in scale-up, whereas the Clojure and Rust developers rule the roost in India. Coding as a hobby. Coding is a hobby for almost 80% of the developers. Developers, both men and women, who have children or other responsibilities outside software work, find it difficult to code as a hobby. Writing that first line of code. On being asked about their age, when they first started coding, irrespective of the type of work, over half of the respondents answered that they were 16 when they first began coding with varying experience. How do developers feel about their careers and jobs? Developers are more likely to be happy with their careers than with their current job. Engineering managers and senior engineering executives are the most satisfied professionals besides SREs and DevOps specialists, while academic researchers, educators, scientists, and designers are the ones least satisfied with their jobs. Do developers need to become managers to make money? Half of the developers don't find it necessary to switch from engineering management to people management to continue growing in their careers. How structured is the work of developers? On being asked whether they use a schedule or spec to schedule and plan their work, only 20% of the respondents said their work closely aligns with such a planning document. Professionals adopting a more flexible approach by not using any schedule or spec are inclined to be more experienced in professional coding than the ones who follow a schedule or spec. Greatest challenges to productivity. According to this list, the respondents find distractions in the work environment and meetings the most common and biggest challenge to productivity. According to gender minority respondents, it is more difficult to work in a toxic work environment than to be assigned with non-development work. Code review. A majority of the respondents consider reviewing code as part of their work, as it is an important but not a dominant part of the software engineering process. Almost 75% of the developers spend 5 hours or less each week reviewing code. Social media use. On being asked about their choice of social media usage, Reddit and YouTube were the most common favorites amongst the developers. They are unfazed by the fact that Facebook is the most famous social media platform with 2.32 billion monthly users compared to Reddit, which has about 330 million active users and doesn't even make it to the top 10. What individual person will have the most influence in tech this year? Stack Overflow asked the respondents about who they thought would be the most influential person in 2019. Apart from citing the names of the CEOs of companies like Tesla, Amazon, Microsoft, Google, Facebook, and Apple, they mentioned the developers who build and maintain React.js and Vue.js, the most loved web frameworks this year. Also mentioned were the leaders from the Linux world and other tech domains. A few world leaders. Surprisingly, many respondents even nominated themselves. Only one woman, Lisa Su, the CEO of AMD, made it to the top 25 of this list. Salary by developer type. DevOps and site reliability engineers are top earning developers, second only to engineering managers. Data science and machine learning related roles from the second highest tier, followed by full stack and back end developers. In the consistently changing world of technology and software, it has become difficult to keep up with the top trends. Staying up to date with new technologies plays a very critical role to the successful in business and career. You already got to know about the top programming languages, frameworks, and libraries that the companies will be using in 2019. Now, wrapping up, let's cover the high-level trends that are going to influence software in 2019 and beyond. At number one, we have automated pipelines to deployment. Continuous integration and deployment play a pivotal role in software development. Moreover, CI/CD has now become standard practice. Automated deployment is not only the foundational part of the DevOps, but also its peak. Accordingly, companies automate their pipelines to production and see gains in productivity of the developer, quicker releases of new features, along with more pleased customers. Second is microservices. While implemented properly, microservices offer huge benefits over monolithic applications. There has been a huge growth in the popularity of microservices and is expected to continue through 2019. At number three is IoT. With mobiles consuming more market shares every year, new devices are also appearing in the market, which is complicating the platform development. Home speakers, wearable devices, and smart thermostats all need software written for them. It has been predicted by Brian that by 2021, IoT will reach a market of $520 billion. With these new devices, the development of cross-platform solutions that perform well on small screens with voice control or in virtual reality will become a substantial trend in software. Fourth is deep learning and neural networks. It is not surprising that artificial intelligence has made it to the top of the software trends in 2019. According to a recent survey by HackerRank, deep learning and neural networks have been found to be the most viable AI methods. They have shown notable promise in difficult areas like image and language recognition. Moreover, various successful algorithms are available open source for the developers' use. With integrating AI becoming easier, it is expected for algorithm deployment to become less of a niche skill and more of a software developer's toolset. Lastly, data security. Consumers and government have increased concern about security, state of privacy, and sharing of personal data. Companies recognize data security to not only be an operational challenge, but also a major public relations challenge. It is important for software developers to know how to safely collect and store data while using industry standard data tools. These trends have certainly existed before 2019 and will continue to exist well into the future. 2019 will see a growth in libraries, frameworks, infrastructures for these trends, bringing these trends more into focus. So this was an overview of Stack Overflow Developer Survey 2019 and trends. Find the link to the survey in the description down below. If you were not part of the survey, let us know what are your favorite programming languages and what language you want to learn in the near future in the comments section below. Don't forget to hit the like button if you find this video interesting. Also, subscribe to our channel for more such informational video in the future.